Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 350 pounds, A-Train.
Here with Jerry the King Lawler.
And tonight, JR, these thousands of fans here in the arena and the millions watching at home are going to see the greatest superstars in the world.
This one has the potential to turn ugly quick, King.
That's right, JR, and winning is great, but it's hard to enjoy it from a hospital bed.
Rope break.
There's a lifetime of hate and anger behind everything that Kane does. Now we see his true color.
If a superstar shows even the slightest hint of weakness, he's lost the match. Superstars are so unpredictable, this match could go on another 30 seconds or 30 minutes.
Now we see his true colors.
You forgot to take off your shirt. Oh, wait, that's not a shirt.
There is no doubt that this capacity crowd is getting its money's worth tonight.
I felt that powerbomb all the way back here, JR. That's got to be it.
One, two.
It's matches like this that make this the greatest job in the world.
He's beating him like a government mule.
Watch these guys go at it all night, JR.
He's really doing some damage. One for the books, King. What a match! Now we see his true colors.
One.
This is Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King Lawler.
I've never seen a crowd so fired up, JR. They can't wait to get started, and neither can I.
You can just tell from the caliber of the superstars in the ring that we are going to see a five-star classic.
There's no doubt, JR. These guys know how to work a crowd as well as they can work over their opponents.
Never lets anything stand in his way for long. That'll shake your liver. Absolutely lethal. And this match could be over in a second if he hits it.
Rope break. One, two, three, four.
Never in a million years did I expect a match like this.
Don't try this stuff at home, kids.
Superstars.
I can't believe everyone's still standing. Even the referee's getting a workout.
This is one for the books, King. What a match!
A wrestling textbook in the ring, JR.
Four.
Look at him, taking the time to taunt his opponent.
Tell you, King, I have no idea how these guys could keep going.
I've never seen this kind of intensity in a match, JR. JR. Taunting your opponent is like adding insult to injury. Wow! Edge nearly broke him in half with that spear.
One, two, three.